some armor and live to tell about it.
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Can I interest you in some fine goods from Morrowind? See for yourself. Keep your eyes to the road.
Looking to... Alive? Why take a chance?
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess. There's nothing like fishing on Lake Onrek. You should try it sometime. Remember to give at the temple.
Learn a library's worth of knowledge in moments, or grow back that missing limb with my genuine Falma blood elixir.
It's so good to see you again. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
All right, then.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? Take a look. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine Falma blood elixir. Only 20 septims each.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
You're a stranger here too, huh? Safe travels.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry? Take a look. Safe travels, Landstrider.
Well, we had one go missing from the Pawn Prawn, and I was just wondering.
Oh, I get it. It's missing, so Grelka must have it. I wish this town would stop pointing their fingers at me. There is a thieves' guild in town, you know. Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance? Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Got the various prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Only a mere 20 gold coins, and all this could be yours.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
Got this up. Purchase a bottle of my genuine father blood elixir.
Let me know if you see anything you like. I hope your parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
Thank you.
vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Genuine Falmer blood elixir for sale. Lived for thousands of years.
Some fresh meat to fill your belly, perhaps? Just what you see here. Keep your belly full and your shoulders strong.
Brilliant.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry? See for yourself. Safe travels, Landstrider.
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Make love like a saber cat.
Visiting Riften? All are welcome at the Temple of Mara.
And all this could be yours.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it. You gonna buy something, or just here for training? Otherwise, move on. See for yourself. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use it.
Pleased to meet you. I'm a priestess at the Temple of Mara.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
Can I interest you in some fine goods from Morrowind?
All meats guaranteed.
See for yourself. Keep your eyes to the road.
What do you need?
All the crime and corruption in Riften is really getting to him. And now that we hear rumors about the dragons, he's been very depressed.
Make love like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? The finest weapons and armor. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Skyrim.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
I hope your parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be. This place has seen better days, but it's not my fault. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
Library's worth of knowledge in moments, or grow back that missing limb with my genuine Balma blood elixir.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients. I have them all.
Vegetables as crisp as winter's morning.
Genuine Balma blood elixir for sale. Lived for thousands of years. See into other people's thoughts. Learn a library's worth of knowledge in moments, or grow back that missing limb with my genuine Balma blood elixir.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I had them all.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? If you need any more smithing work, come see me again. Nothing like the smell of a white-hot blade, eh? If you need any more smithing, come see me.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rot joints.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Keep that magic away from me. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Until next time.
Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Blackbriar Mead, the purest brew in all of Skyrim. Take a look. Come back and see us again.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Come back and see us again.
I said, give me some more drink, or I'll have your head on a pike.
Suit yourself.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.
Can I help you? Sorry about the mess. Keeping this place clean is quite a chore. Sure, leave. Not like you care anyway.
Yes. Brilliant.
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Make love vegetables like a saber cat, or crush your enemies morning to dust like a giant.
Only
a
mere divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Until next time.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some coin?
Learn a library's worth of knowledge in moments, or grow back that missing limb with my genuine Balma blood elixir.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joint. My food is the best in all of Skyrim, always as fresh as the day it was collected. See for yourself. Keep your belly full and your shoulders strong.
Make love like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins, and all this could be yours.
Something for me.
The poison known as skooma may be present in our city. What do you know of this?
I believe it to be a falsehood perpetrated by the Empire in order to weaken the citizens' confidence in nobility.
Now that's how it's done. I doubt anyone in Skyrim could have weakened the better enchantment.
That will be all.
Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments. Take a look. Okay. Now where did I put those spiders? Still meeting later for combat training?
Of course.
Your training isn't complete yet.
I'll look forward to it then. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Watch the magic! Is that magic? Careful, please. Talos preserve you.
Talk of strange happenings at Autumn Shade Clearing, just north of the lake. My guess? Spriggans. Helgen. Destroyed by a dragon. Hard to believe, isn't it?
It's so good to see you again. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Until next time.
Make love like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins, and all this could be yours.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine farmer blood elixir. Only 20 septums each. Learn a library's worth of knowledge in moments. Grow back that missing limb with my genuine Falma blood elixir.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Live for thousands of years, see into other people's thoughts.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Make love like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins, and all this could be yours.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rot germs.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine Pharma Blood Elixir. Only 20 centums each.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Make love like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins, and all this could be yours. Blood elixir for sale. Live for thousands of years. See into other people's thoughts.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rot joints.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Learn a library's worth of knowledge in moments, or grow back that missing limb with my genuine Falma blood elixir. Purchase a bottle of my genuine Pharma Blood Elixir. Only 20 septums each.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
Learn a library's worth of knowledge in moments, or grow back that missing limb with my genuine Falma Blood Elixir.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Genuine Falma Blood Elixir for sale. Live for thousands of years. See into other people's thoughts.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Please. Please, I need but a septum. A septum is all I ask. Is that so bad?
You gonna stare all day or buy some armor? Take a look. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I...
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Genuine Falma Blood Elixir for sale. Live for thousands of years. See into other people's thoughts.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? If you need any more smithing work, come see me again. What brings you to back? Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? If you need...
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Relka.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Miss out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine Pharma Blood Elixir. Only 20 septums each.
Need something? And what might you need? Keep your eyes to the road. Need something? And what might you need?
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Keep that magic away from me. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. Aye.
This place has seen better days, but it's not my fault. Take a look. Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
Thank you.
bad time to get lost, friend.
Like we got our stuff in here.
To die, hero.
Still.
to die.
Guess it's all clear just to run off.
I've a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use more healing. Staying safe, I hope.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad met you.
You picked a bad time. Get lost, friend. Thank you.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know. Love. Our hero.
Every night, I walk around a gray quarter in that dim.
Heard about you.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Cookware, knives,
blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Whether it's armor you need or... Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that. Take a look. If you meet anyone in your travels who needs good steel, send them my way.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days? Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Thank you for your custom.
Twin sister a while back. Have you ever lost anyone close?
In fact, I'm glad you're here. There's something I'd like to ask you.
A pleasure to see you as well, Naranya. What can I do for you?
I was wondering...
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a hug. I'm so close to the answer. Take a look. hope to see you again soon.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
I made my fortune as a sea captain, but now I'm retired. I made my fortune as a sea captain, but now I'm retired.
Cookware, knives, and other goods for the home, all at reasonable prices.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some. Take a look. Do come again.
Name's Nils. I'm the cook up at Candlehearth Hall.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good panic.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
I have a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use more healers.
You need anything, come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am discreet.
Take a look. Be sure to stop by Sadri's used wares in the Grey Quarter.
Need something? Everything I got on display, really. Good day to you.
Name's Nils. I'm the cook up at Candlehearth Hall. Nils, I'm the cook up at Candlehearth Hall.
I hope someday we'll get to know each other better.
Every night, I walk. We ought to dig a big hole. Throw all them dark elves and Argonians in it. Tear each other to pieces.
I lost my twin sister a while back. Have
you ever lost anyone close?
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Thank you for your custom.
If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall has warm fires and strong ale. Make it quick. Need something? Something? Need something?
You need anything, come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am discreet.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Be sure to stop by Sadri's used wares in the Great.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned so much from him.
I'm so close to the answer. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Hope to see you again soon. Take a look.
Thank you.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
Huh? What do you want?
Until next time.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Oh, come to gloat, have we? To poke fun at the Jarl's youngest son? I could feel you laughing behind my back.
What is it? I have a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use more healers. Heard about you and your honeyed words. Go fiddling with any locks around here, you're going to have a real problem. Everything all right?
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart. No lollygagging. What do you need? Staying safe, I hope? Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword. Dull old blade can barely cut butter. Hail, summoner. Conjure me up a warm bed, would you? I find your hand in my pocket. I'm going to cut it off. Helgen, destroyed by a dragon. Hard to believe, isn't it? There's an apothecary in town, yeah. But it's down on the lower walkway, so stay sharp if you go down there. Fancy yourself an alchemist, hmm? Never could get the hang of that. Talk of strange happenings at Autumnshade Clearing, just north of the lake. My guess? Spriggans.
Is that magic? Careful, please.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid. If you're looking to settle in Riften, there's a house for sale. Honeyside. See the steward in the keep if you want it. Disrespect the law and you disrespect me. What do you need?
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
Looking for work? I need someone to deliver a message to Sibby Blackbriar.
Huh? What do you want?
Bed you need, talk to Kiraba in the Bee and Barb. She'll set you right. Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
It's so good to see you again. What are you doing that for?
Come see me in the market if you're looking for the finest custom jewelry in all of Skyrim. Safe travels, Landstrider.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Oh, look at the colors.
Svana. I heard that Sibby was put in jail. What happened?
They say he murdered someone. Something to do with Sveedy.
Come to think of it, I haven't seen Sveedy in a while. Wait, he didn't.
No, it was Speedy's brother, Wolfer. She's in hiding now. Somewhere far from here, I'd suspect.
If he wasn't a Black Briar, I'd march right over to the jail and teach Sibby some manners. Then I suppose I'd end up like Wolfer.
So, Branche, business is awful for you as it is for all of us?
Worse. The Khajiit caravans are the only way to get supplies into the city. And even those are becoming more infrequent.
Well, let's all raise a flagon to Ulfric, future king of Skyrim and bringer of poverty to the working class.
Graelka, lower your voice before you get us both in trouble.
Speak.
I'm off work at the Blackbriar Meadery. I'll be back there in the morning.
If you're looking for a bed, this is the wrong place. I don't know why I bother.
Winter's morning.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of
working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket. Each.
The fairest prices and the highest quality
all
in Skyrim.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joint.
Sure, sure. I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to even speak to me? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Until next time.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Genuine Falmer blood elixir for sale.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected. Take a look. Keep your belly full and your shoulders strong.
There's nothing like fishing on Lake Onryk. You should try it sometime.
My husband Bersi will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joint.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? Take a look.
Like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins, and all this could be yours.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Otherwise, move on. You gonna stare all day or buy some armor? Everything I've got on display, really. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use it.
Can I interest you in some fine goods from Morrowind? Just what you see here. Keep your eyes to the road.
Genuine Falmer blood elixir for sale. Live for thousands of years. See into other people's thoughts.
Rare trinkets in the finest oddities from Morrowind.
I'm beginning to think leaving Mournhold was a mistake.
I hope your parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be. Take a look. Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joint.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the Pond Prawn. What can I do for you? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Until next time. I have all sorts of interesting items for sale. Have you looked around?
Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Blackbriar Mead, the purest brew in all of Skyrim. Take a look. Come back and see us again.
I'm the brewmaster around here. What did you want? Good. Now maybe I can get back to work.
We serve only the best here. Blackbriar Mead. May I get one for you?
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. I'm currently in mourning.
Maramal thinks he's so smart. Tells me that Mara will cleanse the filth from my blood. Ha! What does he know?
I'm the brewmaster around here. What did you want?
It's been good talking to you.
You must take the lexicon. Free me of my burden. Please don't leave. You must help me. You must take the lexicon. Free me of my burden. Please help me. I'm going to lose my job at the Riften Fishery. What am I going to do?
Yes? Tidings. Until next time. Need something?
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry? See for yourself. Safe travels, Landstrider.
Look. To stay alive?
Vegetables,
why take a chance?
As a winter's morning.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine farmer blood elixir. Only
please.
20 septums each.
Please, I need but a septum. A septum is all I ask. Is that so bad? I can't take this place anymore. The trees. All the colors. But the city so dark. Why? It makes no sense.
rare trinkets and the finest oddities in the world.
Talon, another round.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
You stupid lizard. I said give me some more drink, or I'll have your head on a pike.
Suit yourself.
Talon, another round.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
You stupid lizard. I said give me some more drink, or I'll have your head on a pike.
Suit yourself.
Talon, another round.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
You stupid lizard. I said give me some more drink, or I'll have your head on a pike.
Suit yourself.
Talon, another round.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
You stupid lizard. I said give me some more drink, or I'll have your head on a pike.
Suit yourself.
Talon, another round.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
You stupid lizard. I said give me some more drink, or I'll have your head on a pike.
Suit yourself.
Thank you.
Taylor. Another round.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
You stupid lizard. I said give me some more drink, or I'll have your head on a pike.
Suit yourself.
Damn it, Talon. We still don't have enough this year to get out of Riften.
Don't worry. The time will come when we can walk away from here.
I hope so. I can't stand this city anymore.
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, my lord. If I can interest you in one of our special drinks, you let me know. Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both? If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of...
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. All right, then.
Knowledge in moments, or throw back that missing limb with my genuine Falmer blood elixir.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry? Just what you see here. Safe travels, Landstrider.
My husband, Bercy, will be the death of me. Oh, he spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Otherwise, move on. Just what you see here. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Can I interest you in some fine goods from Morrowind? Take a look.
Thank you.
Keep your eyes to the road.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim, always as fresh as the day it was collected. Just what you see here. Keep your belly full and your shoulders strong.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Remember to give at the temple.
Vegetables as crisp as a
huh? What do you want?
All right, then.
Sorry, just thinking about my experiments.
You here for lessons, like Ingen? Or did you wish to buy something? Do you have any idea how busy I am? My mixture could be burning as we speak.
About your new pupil, she seems very...
Yes, yes, goodbye. Ingen? She's brilliant.
But my mind is on my experiments today.
Oh dear, I didn't mean to say she isn't bright. It's the things she makes here, the things she says, and all those poor little animals she tests them on. It's just not right.
Damn it, woman. Ingen is the most promising alchemist I've ever seen, and I won't have you scaring her off.
I hope your parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
You have no idea how hard that was.
Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
I'm sure my... I can compensate you for it.
I'll draft a letter to...
What do you want?
I'd better get going.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.
Make love like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins, and all this would be yours.
Fancy yourself an alchemist.
As Yar Leila's housecarl, I would ask that you maintain respectful distance from her at all times.
Yes, Mother. What is it?
This situation with the sewers within the city. I hear people have entered this place and have gone missing. Do you know of this?
Yes, I've heard such things. Anuriel assures me they're just fabrications, and there's nothing down there save a few strays.
Well, make sure we keep the patrols out night and day, just to be certain. Anuriel, a word, please.
Yes, my lady?
It's been brought to my attention that the poison, known as Skooma, may be present in our city. What do you know of this?
I believe it to be a falsehood perpetrated by the Empire in order to weaken the citizens' confidence in your ability to rule.
Excellent. Then there'll be no need to devote any resources to stopping it. Thank you, Anuriel. That will be all.
Did we have an appointment? No. Was it delivery? I can't remember. Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments.
Spouting his nonsense about the Empire.
What would you have me send him to the gallows for treason?
Good morning. Yes? Huh. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
I will hear no more of this. Do you understand me? No
Okay. Now where did I put those spiders? Good morning.
Did we have an appointment? Huh. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. I have to remember. Ward first, then summon. Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments. You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Otherwise, move on. Just what you see here. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Can I interest you in some fine goods from Morrowind?
Vegetables as crisp as
just what you see here. Keep your eyes to the road.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. All right, then.
Brilliant.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Protect yourself.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry? Take a look. Safe travels, Landstrider.
The fairest prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Brilliant!
May you return to her benevolence in safety.
The fairest prices and the highest quality in Skyrim. Can I interest you in some fine goods from Morrowind? Just what you see here. Keep your eyes to the road.
Clean and free from rock joint.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected. Just what you see here. Keep your belly full and your shoulders strong.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Visiting Riften? All are welcome at the Temple of Morrow.
Gems, potions.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry? Everything I've got on display, really. Safe travels, Landstrider.
You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? See for yourself. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use it.
Fairest prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. What can I do for you? Take a look.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
Sorry. Just thinking about my experiments.
This place has seen better days, but it's not my fault. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.